when we come to this moment, we pause. And I want you to just place your hands out in front of you. And I just want you to close your eyes. And Jesus says that the Holy Spirit is going to come and bring power. And I just want you to say with your lips, I welcome you, Holy Spirit. And then I'm going to begin to ask the prayer team to just quickly begin to pray for people. And we're just going to lay our hands on you and just believe that the power of God will begin to come and move in this place. I pray for refreshment. I break off every lie of the enemy. I declare that the name of Jesus is in this place. Come on, there's hope for you. There is life for you. Every weapon formed against you cannot prosper. We live on this side of the resurrection.